Feeling like you've only scratched the surface of CapCut? You're right. CapCut keeps dropping amazing new AI features and online tools. The problem? Nobody really knows how to use them to their full potential for creating killer content. But fear not, my friends! This video is your treasure map to unlocking those CapCut gold mines you might have missed. Did you even know CapCut has its own AI video generator? Imagine creating stunning videos with just a few words. And that's not all. CapCut also offers free online tools to upscale your grainy images and videos most don't know about. But wait, there's more. Are you a busy content creator who struggles with time? CapCut AI has you covered. With its one-click AI feature, you can transform long-form videos into bite-sized, engaging short clips, perfect for platforms like TikTok and YouTube Shorts, saving you time and effort while maximizing your content reach. There's a whole world of AI-powered content creation happening right within CapCut, and this video will be your guide to unlocking its full potential. All right, let's roll up our sleeves and dive into these incredible AI features within CapCut. First up, the AI Stylize tab. Most content creators don't even know it exists, but trust me, it's about to change your editing game. See that little arrow hiding up here? There it is, the AI Stylize treasure trove. I recently stumbled upon this while editing, and let me tell you, I was shocked at the surprises hiding in here. Check out these awesome options. We're talking painting effects, cartoon filters, futuristic landscapes, and that's just the beginning. With just a single click, you can add professional-looking edits to your videos in seconds. This is a game-changer for anyone who wants to take their content to the next level without spending hours learning complex editing techniques. Isn't this incredible? Look at this. This was my original thumbnail image. Pretty standard, right? But check this out. With just a simple text prompt and a click of a button in the AI Stylize tab, I was able to completely transform it into this masterpiece. This kind of high-quality artwork would have cost hundreds of dollars and taken a graphic designer hours to create just a few years ago. The power of AI Stylize goes beyond thumbnails. Check out this transformation. This is a standard workout video clip, right? Now, take a look at what happens when we run it through AI Stylize with the right prompt. Bam! Instant sketch version. I wasn't expecting such a drastic change myself, but the resemblance to the prompt is amazing, right? Now, it's important to note that this AI Stylize feature is free to trial at this time. You can experiment with it for up to 6 times to get a feel for its capabilities. However, if you want to unlock the full potential, consider upgrading to a CapCut Pro account. There's a link in the description if you're not already signed up. As you can see here, Pro users get 550 credits each month to use on these amazing AI features, including AI Stylize. This allows you to explore different styles without limitations. All right, let's face it, keeping up with a consistent content schedule can be brutal. It feels like there just aren't enough hours in the day, especially when you're constantly churning out new videos. Well, fret no more. This is where AI becomes your new best friend. CapCut's long video to shorts AI tool is here to save the day. Imagine taking your trending long-form video and instantly transforming it into multiple, perfectly edited and pre-captioned short clips for YouTube Shorts, TikTok, and Instagram Reels, all with just a few clicks. Seriously, your editing workload just vanished. Drag and drop your video, grab a Kool-Aid, and let CapCut's AI work its magic while you relax. Now, the beauty of this tool is its flexibility. You can either export the generated short clips right away, perfect if you're happy with their current form. But if you want to be a bit more hands-on, you can fine-tune them within the tool itself. See that? CapCut lets you quickly adjust the caption style right here, saving you even more time. For even more granular control, you can click the Edit button here. This will send the clip to a regular CapCut project window where you can add your personal editing magic. No matter your editing preference, this long video to shorts AI tool is a game changer. It lets you create multiple short clips from your long form content in seconds, with the option to further customize them if needed. This is a massive time-saving feature that all content creators should definitely be leveraging. And for that Hollywood polish, we have enhanced visual effects, a library of AI-powered filters and adjustments to take your visuals to the next level. But wait, there's more. CapCut's AI editing capabilities go beyond just long video to shorts. It boasts a whole arsenal of AI features to salvage and enhance any footage you throw at it. We're talking features like stabilization, image enhancement, noise reduction, even relighting and auto-reframing, all powered by AI. Shaky phone footage? No problem. CapCut's AI can stabilize it for you. Got low-light videos with noise? AI can clean them up in seconds. Need to adjust the lighting or reframe your shot? AI has you covered. This is a game changer for content creators. There's no more excuse to have unused footage lying dormant in your phone's gallery. CapCut's AI editing platform is like having a professional post-production team at your fingertips, conveniently located within the app. So, go dig up those hidden gems in your gallery and finally make use of them. Next up, we have the time-saving superhero, automated video editing. This feature analyzes your footage, detects key moments, and even suggests cuts, transitions, and effects to create a polished video, all in a few clicks. It's actually located on the CapCut web app. Head over to the CapCut homepage, click on the Products section under AI Magic Tools, and then select Auto Video Editor. Alternatively, there's a handy link waiting for you in the video description that will take you straight there. Alright, once you're in the auto editor, it's incredibly user-friendly. Simply upload your video clips, and CapCut's AI will work its magic. It will then suggest a variety of pre-made video templates that are so easy to customize, your granny could do it. You can either export your chosen video right away, perfect if you find a template you love, or you can play around a bit, swapping images and video clips to create a truly personalized video. No matter your editing experience, this interface is intuitive and perfect for anyone starting out with video editing. It's a fantastic stepping stone to explore your creativity with AI assistance. Now, let's delve into the world of AI voice editing within CapCut. See how the options window on the right changes. That's where the magic happens. CapCut packs a punch with AI features like loudness normalization, voice enhancement, and noise reduction, all to ensure your audio sounds crisp and clear. But wait, there's more. They've even got an AI-powered audio translator. Yes, you heard that right. This isn't just your typical caption translation. The audio translator actually translates your voice into other languages while preserving your original voice tone and style. It's pretty mind-blowing, right? How does the AI even know what I'd sound like in Chinese if I haven't spoken it? That's the beauty of AI. It works its magic in mysterious ways.
它实际上位于 CapCut 网络应用程序上, 前往 CapCut 主页.
Crazy, right? That's me saying. Now, let's delve into the world of AI voice editing within CapCut. And here's how I sound with the added bass booster voice filter effect. To translate audio, first, click your audio clip in the timeline so the adjustments window set to audio options. Then scroll down until you see the auto translate section. Select the language you want to translate from using the from option. Then, choose the language you want to translate to using the to option. Once you've selected both languages, CapCut's AI will automatically translate the audio in the background. You can see the progress right here in this window. AI voice changer. Calling all skit and comedy creators. Ever wanted to create hilarious scenarios where you play multiple roles? Well, fret no more. CapCut's editing tools have you covered. In this example, I'm pretending to be on a plane trip, but guess what?
I'm not just the passenger.
Thanks to CapCut's voiceover feature,
I was able to record myself as the nervous flyer,
the chatty neighbor,
and even the pilot making announcements. It's all right here within the app, making it super easy to create funny and engaging content. All right, buckle up, because I'm saving the best for last. Just like in all my videos. Remember how I mentioned AI-generated content at the beginning? Well, get ready to be amazed. CapCut has a whole treasure trove of AI features hidden within the AI-generated tab here in the media section. I'm willing to bet most of you haven't explored this section yet, and honestly, I admit I was sleeping on it for a while too. But let me tell you, this is a game changer, especially when paired with the awesome AI voice. Imagine needing specific characters for your video, but struggling to find actors or record them all yourself. No problem. With CapCut's text-to-image, you can create them yourself in seconds. For example, check out these cool character scenes I generated. Remember those funny voices we created with the AI voice editing feature? Well, using the text-to-image tool, I was able to bring those voices to life visually. I simply typed in descriptions of each character, and CapCut generated these awesome images to perfectly match my voice-acted skit.
In this example, I'm pretending to be on a plane trip, but guess what?
I'm not just the passenger.
I was able to record myself as the nervous flyer,
the chatty neighbor,
and even the pilot making announcements.
See how powerful this can be? Just type in a clear description of what you need, be it a futuristic city skyline or a group of friends laughing. The possibilities are endless. You can even adjust the style to general or anime to match your video's theme. Then choose the image ratio you need and hit generate. Voila! CapCut generates several options for you to choose from. And guess what? Think these images are good? Wait until you see the upscale feature. These little buttons appear when you hover over an image. Click the HD button to upscale the image for even better quality. Perfect for high-resolution videos. All right. So you think you've seen it all with CapCut's AI features? Well, hold on tight because we're about to delve into something truly mind-blowing. Let's head over to the text tab here on the left. You probably use this section for adding captions and titles, right? But there's a hidden gem lurking in here most people miss. The AI generated tab. Just like the AI generated images, this feature packs a serious creative punch. And believe me, I used to overlook it too. But trust me, once you discover the power of AI generated text, it'll be a game changer for your video editing. The beauty of this feature is that you can go way beyond simple captions. I used to think it only generated basic text, like maybe typing Chrome text and getting, well, Chrome text. But here's the shocker. You can get incredibly abstract results with just a few words. Take a look at these. I typed in simple prompts like apple, slime, and even demon. Would you believe it generated these amazing designs? Apple transformed into a bunch of playful apples. Slime became this gooey, vibrant effect, and demon erupted into a fiery image. The possibilities are truly endless. So, how do you unlock this creative magic? It's easy. Just enter what you want the text to say here in this box. Then, right next to it, you'll see another box for your prompt. That's where the AI takes center stage. Now, I used very simple prompts for these examples, but that's just the tip of the iceberg. Don't be afraid to play around, get more specific, and refine your prompts until you create something truly unique and eye-catching. The more details you provide, the more stunning the results can be. So, unleash your creativity and see what amazing AI-generated text you can come up with. All right, we've explored some incredible AI features so far, but here's one more you might not know about. Creating your own custom stickers. Remember those fun digital stickers that took over social media? Well, with CapCut, you can create your own personalized stickers to use in your stories, messages, and even on other platforms. And guess what? You can leverage the power of AI to make this process even easier. Have you ever struggled to come up with the perfect sticker design? Well, worry no more! CapCut's AI sticker generator can help. I decided to throw some content creation themed ideas at the AI generator. And wouldn't you know it, the AI came up with some pretty cool options. Sometimes figuring out the right prompt can be tricky. That's where AI tools like ChatGPT come in handy. In the next video of this series, we'll explore how ChatGPT, another powerful AI tool, can help you brainstorm viral content ideas. And I'll give you my personal comprehensive step-by-step framework for planning projects with AI as your partner. Congratulations for making it this far through the AI magic. If you found this video helpful, please consider giving it a like and subscribing to the channel. Your support helps me keep creating valuable content like this. Don't forget to check out day one of the 30 Days of AI Tools for Content Creators Masterclass, where you'll learn every AI trick up Canva's sleeve. The full playlist is linked in the description below. New lessons in this series are uploaded every Wednesday and Saturday, so hit that subscribe button to stay notified. Thanks for watching.